Hands up if you know what a calligram is. No, me neither. I didn't know what a calligram was either, but apparently I use them in the books all the time. It's a word that's drawn exactly like the meaning of the word. So for instance, I've drawn the word smell and done it in a kind of wafty way there. So that, I presume, is a calligram.